To add a user, enter your master code, followed by the number 8, and then enter the 2-digit user number. Lastly, enter the user code once.